ladies, it is I, your main man, MC Haggis. And of course, on support, I've got me best mate, me partner in rhyme, Seamus McFamous. Say hello, Seamus.
Hi.
Hi. You know, kids, today is a very exciting day for Seamus. Why, he's literally beside himself with excitement.
Aye.
You know why it's an exciting day for Seamus, don't you, kiddies? Well, let me tell you. This is called the waiting well. This is the virtue tool for the month. So what we've done is I've put a special prize in here for Seamus. Don't tell him, kiddies, but it's 2 tickets to Extreme Bagpiper Idol. It's going to be great. It's a Scottish-American Idol, basically. And so what I've done is I put him in here, and we're going to put him in here and let him freeze. Yeah, that's right. So you've got him in ice. Now here's where the hard part comes in. What you're going to have to do is start the waiting. You've got to wait. What's the hardest part about waiting, Seamus? That's right, the patience. And that's what this tool really helps you learn. Patience. So you come up with a family activity to wait to do together while the ice melts. Why, some families, they can go bike riding. Or some families, they may go play hide and seek with Grandpa. But be sure you find him this time. Remember when we went hide and seek with old Grandpa Haggis? Hey, it was only one day, but he showed back around. No big deal. Anyway. Hey, Seamus, you know what I think we could do? We could spend our time busting a fat rhyme.
Aye,
you ready?
Aye.
All right, give me a beat. You know what you want, and you want it now. But you don't like to wait, and you know how. You just do, and what I tell ya, wait for the waiting wheel, it'll teach ya. Word to your mother.
B-A-T-I-E-N-C-E, you gotta wait for it. B-A-T-I-E-N-C-E, you gotta wait for it.
Hey, Seamus. I think it's starting to melt. No, just kidding. Seamus! Seamus! That's not patience!